Breaking news, Senator John McCain is diagnosed with a brain tumor just days after a blood clot was removed from above his left eye. In a statement today, the Arizona senator said he is confident future treatment will work. A daughter, Megan, released her own statement that read in part, quote, "It won't surprise you, TC, learn that in all this, the one of us who is most confident and calm is my father."